Hey Benedict, I see your smartphone needs energy and you're connected to your power bank.
Yes, I have so much apps installed and they drain the battery a lot. And that's why a second power source is simply necessary. The cell phone battery is the main battery and the power bank serves as backup battery. In other words, I have a dual battery system here, just like all electric vehicles have it. The system consists of two batteries that work together to ensure a vehicle's energy supply. It consists of a main battery and a backup battery, also known as auxiliary battery.
The configuration of the batteries can vary depending on the vehicle model and manufacturer. The system is not only used in all electric vehicles, but also more and more in modern vehicles with internal combustion engines.
For the sake of simplicity, we are only using the term electric vehicle. However, we are referring to the following electrified vehicle types: BEV, battery electric vehicle; HEV, hybrid electric vehicle; PHEV, plug-in hybrid electric vehicle; and FCEV, fuel cell electric vehicle.
In a vehicle with a combustion engine, the system usually consists of two lead-acid batteries, the 12-volt starter battery, which is the main battery, and the 12-volt auxiliary battery.
The main battery in an electric vehicle is the high-voltage battery. The backup battery is usually a 12-volt lead-acid battery.
But regardless of whether it is a combustion engine or an electric drive, the auxiliary battery takes over the supply of many important functions.
The backup battery is charged by the high voltage battery during regular driving. It supports the activation of seat heating, the operation of ABS, and other electrical components while driving. However, the most important function is to support the safety-relevant systems of the electric vehicle.
If the high-voltage system fails while driving, the backup battery maintains the 12-volt vehicle electrical system and, for example, supplies power steering, brakes, and vehicle dynamics control with energy. This, for example, enables the driver to park the vehicle safely. When the vehicle is parked and not being charged, the high-voltage system is inactive. In this case, the backup battery supplies the functions such as central locking, remote control, or interior lighting.
So, what does Bosch offer for the case of a backup battery in an electric vehicle?
There is more than one battery type to offer. The powerful Bosch S5A battery with AGM technology and as well the S4E with EFB technology. Both of them provide high performance, a long service life, and are completely maintenance-free. These are suitable backup batteries for electric vehicles.
With its wide range of high-performance 12-volt lead-acid batteries, Bosch covers 93% of the most relevant electric vehicle models on the European market. The powerful car starter batteries from the current portfolio can be used as reliable backup batteries, ideally a battery with AGM or EFB technology.
Wolfgang, why do more and more modern vehicles with combustion engine need a second battery?
That has several reasons. Comfort in modern vehicles, infotainment while driving, and as well the rising number of assistant systems with many electrical components make it necessary. The more electrical consumers are installed, the greater the demand on the starter battery. For this reason, more and more modern vehicles have a dual battery system.
Okay, and so what the tasks of that auxiliary battery?
The compact auxiliary battery supplies the electronic systems with power when the engine is switched off or the main battery is not supplying enough energy. In the event of peak loads, the auxiliary battery takes on a balancing function. Just like the backup battery in electric vehicles, it also supports functions such as lighting or the infotainment system.
What should be considered when replacing an auxiliary battery?
When a weak or defective auxiliary battery needs replacing, it is important to replace it adequately. With their capacity and compact size, Bosch auxiliary batteries are equivalent to OE batteries and are ideal replacements. They are absolutely maintenance-free and leak-proof. Bosch auxiliary batteries offer high performance and are very reliable due to their high cycle resistance.
It is important to pay attention to the technology when replacing the auxiliary battery. An OE battery with AGM technology should be replaced only with an AGM auxiliary battery. However, it is possible to upgrade from a battery with SLI or EFB technology to an AGM battery.
Don't forget to hit the like button. For more information, visit our website. You will find the link down below.